Dearly beloved, we're gathered here together in the sight of God in the presence of these witnesses to join together Kevin and Brittany in holy matrimony. Holy matrimony is an honorable estate. It's instituted of God and signifying to us the mystical union that exists between Christ and His church. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently and discreetly and in the fear of God. And into this holy state, these two persons have now come to be joined. If the solemn vows you're about to make are kept faithfully, and if you steadfastly you endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, your life will be full of joy, and the home you're establishing will abide in peace. Nor the ties are more tender, nor the vows are more sacred than those that you are about to assume. I, Kevin, take you, Brittany.
I, Kevin, take you, Brittany.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
Have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pledge you my faith.
Pledge you my faith.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant faith.
Of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
With this ring.
This ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Brittany, take you, Kevin.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
And thereto.
And thereto.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.